I have one film that's releasing, which is a JP Dutta film. Then there's another film that I've just signed, directed by a new director called Shil Aditya Maulik. And yeah, you'll get to know more about it because once I start shooting. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
See you.
Archana Kocha, I'm wearing. Oh my god, hi, how are you? How's it going?
Yes.
How are you going? Hi, high five. How are you? Are they? Here, come on the other side.
Yeah, this way. Yes.
Okay, are you going to answer questions too?
No.
No? Okay. Oh, thank you so much. I'm wearing Archana Kocha. Actually, two Christmases ago, it was my first Christmas away from home. I didn't want to be sad that I was missing my own family. So I actually teamed up with Smile Foundation then and did something for the kids and brought school supplies and chocolates and pens and papers and stuff. So I've been associated with the Smile Foundation for some time now, so I'm happy to be back with them.
How fond of kids are you?
I love kids, like I really do. I'm a big kid at heart. I'm a dance teacher too. I've taught dance for many, many years. So I love kids, I really do. Tom Cruise and Katie Holmes, Suri, their daughter Suri. I used to play with her a lot in dance rehearsals when I was training Tom. Super wise little girl she is. She's a princess. She's one of my favorite celebrity kids. A biopic on a personality? I don't know, who do you see me doing a biopic on? Someone tough and strong, right? Who do I admire? I admire a lot of people. I actually haven't thought about who I'd do a biopic on. That's a good idea. Thank you.
Wait, you didn't answer your question.
No. Wait, ask them a question. Ask them a question. Okay, what are you wearing?
Is she looking beautiful?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You think I'm looking pretty? I think you guys are looking pretty. Thank you guys. Thank you for.
Goes out of the way to bring something like this together. It was really nice walking with the kids. I walked with them before, and I'm really, really happy to support this cause, and I continue to support this cause in many ways. And yes, and I'm wearing an Archana Kocher, and this gown happens to be for auction today. So yeah, it was nice walking. Thank you.
How fond of kids are you?
I love kids. So I teach occasionally kids, street kids, and Yeah, it's beautiful. I think they have the more, they have more enthusiasm than anyone. They were more excited about walking, so that was nice seeing them.
That side, that side. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Thank you. बहुत अच्छी बात है and हमेशा वो मुझसे अच्छी लगती है.
That's so sweet. What made, I think the fact that it is for the girl child, I think that was more than enough a cause to come ahead. And this being the first year for both of us to be associated with Smile Foundation, I think let this be a beginning with no end.
Definitely, ये हमारा पहला साल है और हमारी कोशिश ये रहेगी कि हम हर साल ऐसे ही रहेंगे और ऐसे ही आते रहेंगे इन बच्चों के साथ.
Gurmeet is very fond of kids and I still do not know how fond of kids because I appear a little more strict ki rules, regulations and all the stuff. But Gurmeet is one to actually spoil the kids crazy.
बहुत अच्छी दोस्ती हो जाती है बच्चों के साथ बहुत बहुत ज़्यादा और cricket हो ये पहली ऐसे
देखो उसके साइड के बच्चे हंस रही है और ये दोनों कैसे गंभीर हुए खड़े हैं.
हाँ मैं एक्चुअली बहुत ज़्यादा पैम्पर करने वाला हूँ और देवी ना है वो बहुत स्ट्रिक्ट रहती है तो हम लोग एक्चुअली बहुत अच्छे से बैलेंस करेंगे. मैं सोच रहा हूँ लेकिन एक्चुअली बहुत बहुत कुछ है एक्चुअली मैं तो ठीक है अगर पीटी उषा का बने तो देवी ना को मैं चाहता हूँ. क्या बोले मैं भाग मिल्खा हो गया है तो अगर दोबारा अगर कुछ होगा तो जरूर मैं वो करूँगा.
नहीं मैं बताती हूँ तुम करोगे बायोपिक ऑफ शरद चंद्र चट्टोपाध्याय.
वाओ मैं करूँगा
क्योंकि एटलीस्ट उस बहाने दुनिया को पता चलेगा शरद चंद्र चट्टोपाध्याय की जो लिखे हुए जो किताब है जो सिर्फ बंगाली तक सीमित है और उनको लेके जब दूसरे डायरेक्टर्स बनाते तभी पता चलता है एटलीस्ट उसी बहाने लोगों को पता चलेगा दैट इट इज़ नॉट ओनली रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर देर आर मेनी मेनी मोर ग्रेट राइटर्स इन कलकत्ता वन ऑफ देम इज शरदचंद्र चट्टोपाध्याय.
थैंक यू.